Welcome to another video lesson of AutoCAD 2015 by Engineers CAD Center. In the current video, we will be discussing how to draw this particular truss in AutoCAD by using the line command and the measure command. So, let us initially make a line of 12 plus 12 plus 9 feet. We have to convert the units into feet. Select this as engineering and this as feet. Okay. Then, take a line, enter. The first length of the line will be 24 plus 9, which will be 33, enter. Then it is divided into three segments of 12, 12 and 9. So take your measure command, which is ME, enter. Select the object and now specify the length of the segment as 12, enter. Now take the line command and draw a line of 15 feet from here. 15, enter. And 12 feet from here. 9, 12, enter. Now join all these lines with the line command in this way. Line, switch off the ortho whenever required. In this way, the truss can be formulated. Then let us give the line thickness to it and color. Select the entire truss, go to properties, change the color to blue. Change the line weight to a bigger line weight. Make sure that the line W display is checked on in the status bar. After this, we shall make the base for it in the form of ellipse and rectangles. Let's take a rectangle. Let's take an ellipse. Now let us trim it. Draw the same thing on the right side. Take a rectangle, draw another line over here, and draw an ellipse, then trim it in this way. Take a 2-point circle and draw circles over here. Let us delete the circle, because what we need is a 2-point circle. In this way it will be drawn. Now let us fill the color in it. The color can be filled with the gradient option. GD, enter. Select a color and fill it in the ellipse. Let us select another color, say pink, and fill it in the circles. Let us select, say, cyan color. And then we shall fill that in the rectangles for the bases. In this way, the entire diagram, which is the truss over here, can be drawn. We shall discuss the next diagrams in the next tutorials.